tonight. Janelle?
This has been a roller coaster of a day for at least five families here on Wood Street in Pitcairn. The landslide that affected them just a couple of days ago started to shift even more this morning. Now they're all just packing up the entire homes. You can see they're throwing things into just garbage bags, putting them into pickup trucks, and just trying to get out of here. By far, the fire chief here in Pitcairn's home is the worst. I want to step out of the shot here and give you a look. This is a home that has been in their family for more than 100 years. And just within the last couple of hours, we have learned from the borough manager they want to tear it down. The chief was too emotional to talk about it. We spoke with his wife.
I didn't know it was so bad.
Until she looked out of her window and stepped outside to see the hill sliding right into the back of her home in Pitcairn.
It's heartbreaking. You know, I didn't think at age 50 I was going to have to move again.
Pack up and move everything out of her home.
Unbelievable. It's just, when I saw the mud this morning, it was just all I could do to hold back the tears.
I'm convinced this is not just your standard hillside coming down.
Pitcairn's borough president spent the day with engineers assessing the situation along Wood Street.
There's a road above the slide. The road is shared by Pitcairn and Monroeville. It hasn't been used in years, but a developer did go across the road repeatedly, changed the surface of the road, which ultimately changed the water flow across the road.
Waste Management owns the landfill above the site that was formerly owned by a company called Chambers, according to the borough president.
It's going to be bad when it comes down. It's going to probably wipe out the house.
That is why the borough is now considering tearing down the fire chief's home to clear way for crews to stabilize the hillside and save four other homes on this block.
Unfortunately, that family has been in that house for over 100 years, and this is history leaving for them. And it's just, we're all sort of in a state of shock.
Right now, there is no official cause of this landslide. We try to get a hold of Waste Management, but we have not heard back from them at this point. So what's going on right now is that, again, a lot of these families are still packing up. The family that belongs to the fire chief, they're all trying to clear that home away. I just spoke with his wife a couple of minutes ago, and she says they have to get out by tonight. She believes they will tear down her home by tomorrow. This is a very emotional time for them, but they're saying the reason they need to get rid of that home is to clear way for more of that land to come down. They also say crews need to get in there in order to stabilize that hillside to try to save the four other homes that are right around there. We're going to have another live report on this developing story coming up at 6 o'clock. We're live in Pitcairn tonight. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.